Project A is our character-based tactical shooter. It's competitive. It has precise gunplay. It's set on a beautiful near-future Earth, and it has a lethal cast of characters, each with their own unique abilities. This is our take on a competitive shooter. We promise that just like League, we're in this for years and years to come. With Project A, we're staying true to the high-consequence gameplay of tac shooters. But we want to evolve the space. We want a tac shooter with more creativity, more expression, and a lot more style. In Project A, your abilities create amazing tactical opportunities for your gunplay to shine.
Game has felt so big. The lanes are kind of just isolated, no roaming between the two. But Isurus, as soon as that hit the 13-minute mark, still looking for the return dive. No cast, but Oddie's in.
Coming down. The quickness was there, but it is not enough. Seros now is going to be the dessert. Can they actually grab it? Slow's going to go down for the good of the colony, and Saya misses the Q. Oh, no, it's a disaster. Seros with the outplay under the Adatar of bottom lane, and the fadeaway jump shot barrel is not going to be enough, and the Mystic shot goes wide. What a...
So good.
Why will you report me? My way.
Who the fuck are you playing with?
All the fucking way.
Who the fuck are you playing with behind my back? Huh?
You're being.
What's his fucking name? I'll kick his fucking ass!
You're being real ignorant right now.
You hear me, you motherfucker? I'll find you, kid. You little ass boy. You little pipsqueak. I'll actually hurt you.
I fucked your bot, and you remember?
On he said he ping. Fucked your bot lane on 120 ping. Do you remember?
Dude, you see what I mean? These fanboys remember every time they killed me. Round of applause. I don't know who you are. Kid, you stream? Who?
Ooh. Wait, that was like a fighting game! Wait, this is like a... Oh shit! Oh shit! What?! Oh, and a League FPS!
So for the last 10 years, we haven't just been making League of Legends.
We always knew we wanted to make new games eventually, but not at the expense of, you know, the growth and the needs of League of Legends.
A lot of us spent our youth
what
playing shooters, like really hard shooters.
Strategy games.
It had a Street Fighter II machine.
I love games that bring me somewhere new.
One of my all-time favorite games, for example, is Civilization.
Hang on. Did I ever tell you guys about my Faker Sense? My Faker Sense tells me where to aim my Q to instantly hit someone. Check this out. That was actually complete blind luck. I guess every time. It works a surprise.
.com with more details. Check it out and let us know what you think. One more thing. From the moment we launched TFT, players have been asking for a mobile version of the game. It turns out, you guys actually do have phones. So by popular demand, we're announcing Teamfight Tactics as its own separate app for iOS and Android devices. It's coming in early 2020, and we'll have a few betas coming in December of this year.
This is a time to celebrate and pull out all the stops. So for the first time in over 4 years, we're bringing back IRF with full champion select. It'll be available from October 28th through November 8th, so you can keep the celebration going.
I know that one, Jet. I know that one. As Weaver's Wall's going to come in, so Canyon looking for more Supreme Display of Talent. It's going so far around these walls, but unfortunately, the Weaver's Wall saves them from the damage. Massive Pulverize in the backline shows us that it just doesn't...
So this guy on Twitter, he sent me a at real quick. He said, at Lil Tyler 1 is a fucking idiot for not understanding what the Phoenix music video fully entails. Yeah, you may be adept at computer knowledge, but you lack zero musical understanding here. I fully understand the song after listening only twice. I guess you'll never conquer your demons. So I thought, well, Alex, that was a pretty fucking alpha message. I wonder what demons you've conquered. I clicked his profile. Let's just say, yeah. Hey, yeah. Alex, bud, yeah. You're a goddamn loser. All right, guys. I had to go take a piss real quick. I'll be right back. Son of a bitch! No! I can explain. Listen, I can explain. Guys, I was coding on my other PC and I went to fucking trade and I'm not a view botter. I swear to God, I'm not a view botter. Trust me.
If it comes, we kill.
Wait, I have nothing.
I'm a worthless human being!
Get out!
No, I need triumph.
Oh, no!
Okay, we did it. Go hit this guy, no flash.
Dude, don't I'm lead. Basing, I'm basing.
This is a fucking angle.
Pull through additional health as opposed to shields. One of the only counters to Pyke's ult. It ignored shield. It will not ignore the health that Lulu is able to give the teammates.
Listen to the crowd in Berlin as they get behind Fnatic. This is a do or die.
For a player that has 200 games, 67% win rate, and 75% win rate with Yasuo on 102 games. Like, who do you trust more with Yasuo here? Who am I laning against? I'm guessing it's Tristana. That's my guess. Yo, Sykes, thank you for 11 months. Dude, I have that guy added and he's probably better than you. Probably not. Probably not. I wouldn't say he's better than me, but we'll see. I'm sure he'll do fine. He has a really good matchup bot lane, I think. Wait, is he against Trist or Caitlyn? If it's Caitlyn, it's not as good. It's Caitlyn Nautilus. I think that's pretty shit for them, actually. Alright, wait, I'm against Faker! And he took my ass! Whoa!
Hoonie's gonna grab one, but now it's just a matter of can they hold on? There's just too much damage. The tower is not enough from Cody's son. I don't think they can do it. The tower's been broken down. The Nexus has been taken down. A clutch bet it all and lose everything in the process.
I seen Shroud decided to say, hey, deuces switch, and Shroud moved to fucking Mixer. Hey. I'm fin to join him. Have a good day.
Gets another knockup. Finally, one kill picked up. TB's now coming in as well. Barely alive and walking away as Barrel. The jump in. Can't find it.
He goes double lift.
There's one kill. There's two. Look at the team fight victory. Team Liquid immediately grab four.
They're going to look to end the game perhaps here. They have a mini wave. They want to finish him.
I've seen double and fight mages in mid before. This time he pulls it off with the quadra kill. And down mid lane they will go.
I think they've done it. Look at...
No.
Nami, no flash. Nami, no flash.
Ready? Yeah, ready? For it.
Yeah.
I'm going Lux.
This is for inventing League, you son of a bitch.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Yeah. Today, some Austrian fans, Irma, Radial, Ficha, and Paul, all showed up to support Team Liquid. And who knows, maybe we'll see them advance to the quarter.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'll take it. It's fine. Damn, that literally flashed on my ass. She did damage to me, actually. A little surprising.
2,720.
Oh, they're so mad. Oh! You got it! Ow! Can blow out the side's smile. Oh! Put that on Reddit. I don't care. That was crazy. That was... They got fucking smurfed on by that Lee Sin. Like, holy shit. Actually...
My time! You guys laughed at me! Tyler, stop playing League! You all motherfuckers laughed! Do variety! No, I can
we
literally do variety with
like
League!
We're in this for years.
You saved my stream, Ryan! Let's go!
Project A.
And just resource allocation and accumulating a lead without necessarily fighting, whereas I think Hong Kong or HKA are a team that is much more willing to like fight you for gold, for you know, a lead through that way, but they don't necessarily choose the right fights. It's not
what the fuck did I just see? That was crazy! Core! We need to do this! We need to do what just happened! What the fuck? Dude! Alistar went W level 1 and the-